Hello. Welcome back. I wasn't expecting to get back on today, but I really, really wanted to play more. And I'm not busy. So I have that opportunity, which is great. So, oh yeah, I deposited all my money. Forgot about that. What we're gonna do is we're gonna head up into the Crystal Peak. See what's going on over there. I suspect that I will be finding the ability to upgrade my nail over there, because they seem to be miners and craftsmen. So it makes sense if they had the ability to upgrade my weaponry. Yes. See where this takes me. Maybe it'll take me to somewhere in the Crystal Peak. Maybe it'll take me somewhere else. We'll see. I don't know. Doesn't look like we've unlocked this area yet. Okay. Or we have. Don't have a map. Doesn't look like Crystal Peak. Weird. So return. Okay. Oh, that's great. This is the vessel the dreamers lay sleeping. Monomon the teacher in the archive. Okay. Dreamer. Oh, jeez. Go back to the light. Shit. Fuck. Yo. Hey, this person on the right looks like the bug lady that was sitting in the deep nest at that area with the spider webs. Oh no. I'm not ready for this yet. That was the incorrect choice, I think. I think that was the incorrect choice. Yep, it was. Okay. Wait, what was that? Where do you lead me that I'm not ready? Oh no. I'm not ready for this place yet, man. I made a mistake. I shouldn't have taken the tram station thingy. How many do I have now? I still have 4. So it looks like I'm not, like, losing them, even though it's making that, like, symbol thing. I mean, I have the ability to come out into this area, so I assume that it's okay for me to be here at this point. Although, perhaps not just yet. They cast blind soul, accept judgment, fatal slowly away. Yeah, I'll take the weapon before me. Whoa. Is this the dream thing? The dream sword? Dream nail, yes! Hold A, charge and slash with the nail. Cut through veil between dreams and waking. So now I can go into those areas that I wasn't able to access by cutting those black things. Yo, what up? This figures the dreamers, they reached out with what little power they had and drags you into the end place, but the talisman is now a wheel. Cut through the separates waking dreams. Yep. I didn't expect to get into something so big at this point, but I have, and now we're here. Collect 100 essence and return me. I shall teach you more. Essence. Where are we? I don't even have a map for this area. The resting grounds. Hold A? Oh, it's one of these. So what did that do? Was this essence? Whoa. Oh, I can go this way. Dream shield. Defensive charm once wielded by a triad that could shape dreams, kind of this shield to follow the bearer and attempts to protect them. Okay, that's pretty cool. Does it work always or just in the dream world? Because it feels like I'm at somewhere that's pretty far. Oh, after I go. Okay, I know where another one of these trees is. There's so much going on. Wow. Please tell me this leads back to the trolley station, because I am not ready for this area yet. Are we done? Dreamers Lane. Yep. Okay. Am I good to go? Can I leave? Good. Okay. Didn't think so. Okay. Yo, what up? Secret place doomed. Yada yada. Leafly. Yes? Oh, goodness. I don't know how to damage you. Okay, so I can damage you just like that. Okay. That was a failure. Oh shit, it reached me? Oh, and it wasted all of my energy too. No, dude. I'm about to die, this guy. This guy's about to kill me. Thank you. Suck my dick. 2, 3. I can see now those are the king. Against the king are doomed as soon as they raise their weapon. Do not call me a traitor, simply call me a fool. I will be watching. Okay, that's creepy, but sure. What'd I get? Oh, so let's go back to the dude and learn more. Because we can't. Oh, hi. Feel Zucult. That's German. That's a German name. Hello, how are you doing? It's very nice to see one person in chat. Or is it two? I can't really tell. I don't know. But it's very nice to meet you if you're still here. I feel really hot right now because I've never had a viewer in chat before. So this is interesting. Yeah, I'm just playing some Hollow Knight. I'm getting a little teary, actually. I don't think they're here anymore, but I've never had someone in chat before, so it's really, really interesting having someone actually watching me. It's nice. No wonder the dreamer tried to bury you in that old dream. Perhaps they frightened them, or perhaps being prisoners themselves, they saw your company. In any case, you still have a long way to go. Take this old trinket as encouragement from me, in return when you have collected 200. Really? You gave me a hollow... Oh my god, dude, you're kidding me right now. He gave me this. That's my reward right here. Bruh. What are you doing? Poking about that. Oh, it's all mine, mine. Nothing is worth. Oh. The email. And things will reveal themselves. Okay. Oh, you're here. Wow, you're still here. That's great. Wow, that's amazing. Oh man. Are you happy? Are you happy right now? Seeing as you're still here somehow. Well, I hope you're happy. I really do. I hope you're happy. It's kind of my only goal for streaming. In rough times, other people streaming kind of helped me out a little bit. And I kind of want to share that with others, so. I hope you're happy. Oh, that's the only place this leads to? I guess I am? Really? Well, if you decide to continue to tune in, I hope this continues to make you happy. To watch me fail miserably at playing Hollow Knight. So. Okay. Never had a view before. It's interesting. Okay. We were gonna go to Crystal Peak, but I think we're gonna backtrack a little bit. I know that might be boring, but we just got the Dream Nail, and so with the Dream Nail, we can head into the areas we weren't able to achieve before. Achieve trespass before. Those areas lie long over this way. This is the wrong way, actually. Whoops. Am I happy? Right now, I am very happy. I am very, very happy. I'm in a very good mood right now. I'm actually living in Germany as a host student. And my host family is preparing for a thing right now. I'm a little sick, so I don't really want to be making them sick as well. But they're prepping for it, and I helped earlier, but I didn't really, it doesn't really feel like I did much, even though they claim that I helped a bunch, so very nice of them. I'll figure that out later. But yeah, I'm pretty happy right now. Extremely happy because someone's actually here to watch me stream, but, you know, that's cool. If you're curious, I have a YouTube, and it's under the exact same name, crownlesspurple. You're probably not curious, but it doesn't matter. I still decided to put it out there because I can do that, yeah. ad plug for my own thing. Yes. Yes, it's great. To the fungal area, and then... That's gotta be in the Fog Canyon, but it's difficult to explore the Fog Canyon, so do I really want to go over there? Maybe we go topside instead. I know, that was a bunch of walking around aimlessly. Which areas do you mean? Like in Germany? Or in the game? So, in Hollow Knight right now, there are areas that are blocked off by this black smoke sort of thing. I don't really know how to describe it. But, and because I am of a faulty memory, I am unable to pinpoint those locations exactly on the map. But they exist all over the map. And I went to this area early on accident. And you might have just seen me over there with the claiming the dream nail, which is allowing me to cut those barriers, blocking me off from moving further into those areas. And so using the Dream Nail, I can now move forward into those untouched areas that I wasn't able to go into before. And previously, I didn't know how to... Oh, no way, dude. It feels amazing. It feels amazing. Thank you very much. I think this might be the best day ever. Honestly. No, please don't. I'm so curious about what's going on and all the lore and stuff. Please don't ruin it for me. Please. Please don't. Okay, so I know that there was one in, where was it? I think it was at the very bottom of the Deep Nest, if I'm not mistaken. Like, do you want a tip? I'll take a tip if it's not gonna spoil anything. Because I got a little bit of spoilers on accident while trying to figure things out. To save you a lot of time. Oh, I would love to save a lot of time. That would be amazing. I'm actually going to hit up this dreamer over here, which I just found out about. So if I go over to her with the dream nail and slash at her, maybe it'll do something. But yeah, tip. That'll save me time. I would love that. If you would be so kind as to bequeath your knowledge, oh wise one who has decided to pop into my chat here. I believe she was... Oh, man. This thing. What's up? I hate these things so much. Hey, which one, huh? Which one, bro? Yeah, the black stingy things, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. You know exactly what I'm talking, yeah, those. I'm pretty sure if I cut those with the dream nail, they'll open up, right? I hope there's not stream delay, because I'm responding to you, like, way late if there is stream delay. I don't really know how it works. Sleeping figure. Now, if I slash at her with the dream nail, what'll happen? Oh, it won't? Oh, man. Thank you very much for saving me some time. But now we're doing this, so I guess we'll figure out what's going on here. Oh, whoa. Yo, what up, bro? How you doing? Bound for brood for... Oh, are you pregnant? Dream Nail won't help me with it. Okay. Fair bargain made. Okay. Give all. For her. Who's her? Is it the queen of Hollow Nest? For her. Okay, so you're not going to be saying anything more, I guess. I hope I'm not supposed to be killing you. I hope that's not the goal here. Okay, this will probably just teleport me back up like it did in the... Oh, we've escaped the dream. So the dreamer is still here. This is really weird. So yeah, you're here, but... Okay, so she's just gonna say the same thing again, so... It doesn't feel like attacking her does... Oh, it does something, okay. Well, this is, happening. Oh, shit, I'm just stealing her soul. Okay, what am I, a Grim Reaper? What is this? What kind of acid trip is this? It's pretty, but I didn't know I'd be doing acid today. Sheesh. Beast? Oh, the black egg! No fucking way! Oh, man. That did not sound good. What am I releasing? The gates of hell on the earth? As a bug? Is that what I'm doing? Oh, she's gone. Okay. Is this thing back alive? Or am I gonna be cool to go by it? Yep, it's gone. Cool. Well, didn't expect to be doing acid today, but that's what we're doing. And, I guess we're gonna be moving on. Okay. Okay, so we dealt with that, and since, our person in chat has been so kind as to give us knowledge, we will not be heading over to the black stingy thingies. Black stingy thingy majiggies. Yeah. We will not be doing that. So we're just gonna move on. And I don't really feel like trekking back through the deep nest. So I think we're gonna head over to the crystal peak through. Oh man, I messed up big time right there. Wow. Okay, that's not good. That's about right there. If I'm not mistaken, there's another one of these guys right here, but I can just jump over him, and that's fine. Nope, that's not fine. Oh no. That's great. Okay. That's great. Yep. Okay. And we're back here. That's cool. How much money did I have? Did I have much money on me? Because if I didn't have much money, I don't really feel like going back for it. No, I'll go back for it. I'll go back for my soul. Do that. Okay. All the way down. Man, this is interesting. Okay, so a little bit of soul energy, and then come up here. Avoid you for now. So I can do this. Suck me off. Yeah, that's right. All right, back up here. Attempting to kill you because you're annoying, and then the way. There we go. I'm just gonna ignore the money that fell down, because I don't really care. You could just not. You could just not do me like this as your owner. The owner of you as my soul. How do I do this? I'm gonna die, which is not good. Avoiding death? Yes, there we go. Alright, perfect, perfect, perfect. I'm back in 5 minutes. Oh man, you do not have to worry. I will probably still be on here, and if he left, then he didn't just see my embarrassing moments. Okay. Yeah. Now I can leave here, right? Oh man. Just getting worse and worse. Okay. Coming, keep coming this way, and then come out here, and then head up to the state. No, 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 dude, no. Okay. Is everything still dead in here or not? Because if it's not, we're in trouble. With only 3 HP. Okay, these guys revive. I know that. That's fine. I could use the energy. This guy too. But did the biggie, did the biggin revive? No? Then we're fine. Just a little bit of extra grinding. It's all good. All good. This is great. This is just great. 5, 6, dead. Like you're supposed to be. Where is it? There it is. There we go. There we go. Now, if we could just avoid falling into the depths of hell, down into the pit of water for once, we'll be okay. We'll be perfectly fine. What time is it? 3 o'clock? Party starts at 4, so I could potentially keep playing for another hour. And seeing as I really like this game, that sounds like a good time. Sounds like a really good time, keeping on playing for another hour. Considering I've already played for like 2 hours today? I think it was like a 2-hour session, so. It really sucks how bad I am at parkour. If I was just a little bit better at parkour, this game would be so much easier. Oh, you're back. Welcome. All you missed was me failing miserably at parkour, so it's all good. Nothing was missed. You don't gotta worry. How have you found yourself somehow in my chat? Is it because you prefer smaller streamers? Is that why? Oh, I infected Crossroads. I don't fuck with this. Okay. Oh god. Jesus Christ, what is this thing? Okay.
So basically, if you don't understand what I've done in this video,
I regret all of my decisions in taking the trolley thing. I should not have ever touched
upon the.
I should have taken the advice of whatever the creature that told me not to take the
infinitely forever. The forgotten crossroads will be covered in
place to place on the railways.
And I should have listened to
him and not taken the trolley anymore. He was right.
Proverbially.
He warned me about it.
Very bad.
He warned me about it beforehand, and I didn't listen to him, and now look where I'm at.
And I should not have done what I had done.
Oh, shit.
It is unfortunate. Alrighty, guys. That's all I have for you today. Be sure to like and subscribe if you've made it to this point in the video. And I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye-bye now.